Count von Haugwitz Reventlow, who arrived in New York to rush to her side. It looked as though America's poor little rich girl would be swapping one title for another.